Okay. Now we will define one more .exe file. For that, create project. Inside the create project, okay. Now, come to the create projects, come to the blank projects, finish. Okay, good question. We'll discuss. Show you something. Now, come here, save it. And now, second project. Second project. Okay. Now, right click, create. Okay. So here, we will try to run one program. By using that program, we will try to create our sub BI. So first, let's run one sub BI. And you know the old program to run sub BI. That's basic child learning apps concepts. So we will use same concepts, same idea. We will create only one sub BI. Okay, now I am going to set the limitations. Limitation will be data entry, and the limitation will be this A cannot generate data more than 5. This A cannot generate data more than 5. 0 will, okay, minimum will be 0. Maximum will be 5. Okay. And increment will be 1. We will use course. Okay. Now. Zero, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. Right click. A school. Okay, right click. Right click, edit sub BI. Double click, open. Right click, one input, one output. Name is A and A, not A out, not A in. Right click, edit icon, sorry. ओके नंबर टू एलईडी सेव अंडर द सेम ओके सब बी आई और आई कैन क्रिएट वन न्यू फोल्डर इनसाइड हियर नंबर टू एलईडी ओके सो लुक एट हियर नंबर टू एलईडी न्यू टू फोल्डर्स हैज बीन क्रिएटेड सो नाउ आई एम गोइंग टू सेलेक्ट राइट क्लिक ऑटो पॉपुलेटिंग फोल्डर्स So it is possible. So for that, can I create one auto populating folder? Virtual folder now convert into the auto populating. So new VI is our auto populating folder. Inside the new VI, this one is present. Okay. So now, let's design our main program. Come into the block diagram. Right click this one. Right click this one. Okay, drag. Constant, sorry. Control A. Control B. Control B. Control B. Create indicator A. Create indicator B. Create indicator. Sorry, A plus B create indicator A plus Now, time to save it. Main VI. Main VI. Okay. Now, its main VI has been. Now the main VI has. Okay, right click, B before the main VI, I need to arrange something in the front panel. We need to arrange some, okay, input and output in the front panel. Before the main VI, we need to arrange input and output in the front panel. So for that, let's come into the front panel. Everything is automatically arranged, okay, but we need to arrange okay. We need to arrange things. Right click. Add. Now decrease the size. Close the size, okay. Reduce the size. Done. Save it. Good. Now everything is set. Now right click in the build specification. Click on the application .exe. When you will click on the application .exe, it will open the application property window. It will open application property window. Now the information. So now my application is good. So now the name is my application, but what is our program? Our program is okay, addition. Okay, so it is addition source file. So in this folder there is source file. So this one is main VI, and always include this one also. Okay, so you can add here, okay. Startup, okay. Either let's first design this one and like this. If there will be any problem will occur, so we'll see. Now destination is set. Project, okay, no. Preview, generate. So it's set, build. Now we will wait for the complete our build. Okay, close. So build has, I think, not successfully worked to generate it, but we will try it once again inside the build. Okay, there is no, nothing. So let's try again. Remove from the project. Okay, right click, new dot exe, add source file, startup vi, try to build. Let's see. Okay, LabVIEW could not. Okay, application.exe. Okay. Why? What is the problem? New folders, second project. Let's check new project. Build application. New folder. Okay. Let's join the delete factorial. Now can it join one build? Okay. No problem. Now, right click, cut from this platform, paste here. There is this project folder. Come here, try to save this one. Okay, replace. Okay, replace. Let's try to work on the dependencies. Okay. Remove from project. Right click, come here. Application intents, source, build. What is the problem? My application could not create a folder at the following location. Details. Why? No problem. Run. Delete. Now right click, come to the new .exe, add, right click, select here application, current folder, build, sorry, ओके सो वी नीड स्टार्टअप बिल, सो इट विल क्रिएट वन एप्लीकेशन फॉर मी, डन. ओके सो लेट्स गो टू दैट प्लेटफॉर्म. Okay, now run. Run it. Okay. So now it's working. So now you can install these things in any computer.